Why wasn't T. Luke in Halloweentown High? Luke, played by actor Phillip Van Dyke, was not in Halloweentown High because he was busy with other projects at the time. The character of Luke was not essential to the plot of the movie, so the filmmakers decided to focus on other characters instead. Despite his absence, the movie still featured many beloved characters from the previous Halloweentown films, including Marnie, Dylan, and Sophie.